First, multiply like this. 10 multiplied by 1 is 10 minus 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. Here, 2 multiplied by 10, 20. 6 can be simplified because can be divided by the same number. Divided by 2. Divided by 2, divided by 2. Finish it.